Why do nice girls fall for bad boys? Have you counted how many Korean dramas you have watched that made you suffer from the bad boy syndrome? They are usually handsome, tough, misunderstood loners, and sometimes these bad boys can give up total anti-hero vibes, but we still can't seem to get enough of them. Here's a list of bad boy who falls for a good girl in Korean dramas. Lee Joon-gi in Moon Lover's Scarlet Heart Ryo. Lee Joon-gi as Wang So, initially known as the cruel and aloof one amongst the princes, he's both feared and misunderstood by those around him. He begins to change because of Hae So, who quickly realizes that his coldness was a front to hide his pain. His bad boy ways are almost all diminished, but when duty calls and Wang So must become the king, he's forced to make a heartbreaking decision. Wang In-yeop in The True Beauty. Wang In-yeop as Han Seo-jun is an attractive and handsome boy who often puts a tough guy act on in front of others, but inside, or when no one is looking, he's the most caring and thoughtful person. His character is also known to drive around a motorcycle, adding to his tough guy image. Woo Do-wan in The Great Seducer. Woo Do-wan plays Kwang Chi-hyun, the sole grandson and heir to the JK Group conglomerate, who bets his life in a dangerous game of love. In an act of revenge, he makes a bet with his friends to seduce Yoon Tae-hee, who believes people swayed by love are pathetic. After Tae-hee meets Chi-hyun, her view on love starts to change. As Chi-hyun's secret deepens, he starts to fall in love with Tae-hee. Lee Joon-ho in Just Between Lovers. Lee Joon-ho as Lee Kang-do, a former athlete who dreamed of becoming a professional soccer player but suddenly lost his father in an accident. As a result, he lives his life on the edge. He gets into fights repeatedly and has no intentions of putting his life back on track. He has zero hope and zero desires for a future. Seeing Joon-ho emanate so much pain but so much love through his role made it one of his best performances yet. We were able to see so many sides to him that we had never seen before, and it really marked a turning point in his career. The bad boy roles definitely suit him. Song Joon-ki in The Innocent Man. Song Joon-ki as Kang Maru, who has been betrayed by the love of his life, Han Jae-hee. Years after the incident, Maru begins to live a life of self-indulgence. He sacrificed his well-being for his girlfriend only to discover that she never looked back and married another man for wealth. Thus, he sets off to take revenge, and in order to execute his revenge, he approaches Seon Yoon-ji, the resilient and cold daughter of the man Jae-hee married. Seo In-guk in The Smile Has Left Your Eyes. Seo In-guk as Kim Mo-young is a bit difficult to read and understand at first. He seems like a total punk with a chip on his shoulder, but once the story unfolds and we get to know his past and character, it becomes so much clearer. This is particularly the case when he meets Yoo Jin Kang and falls head over heels in love with her. Ji Sung in Kill Me, Heal Me. Ji Sung as one of the personality known as Shin Se-hee, a vehement young man with a devil-may-care demeanor who appears when Cha Do-hyun experiences violence. He may be violent, but he never hurts children and women. Se-gi endures all of Do-hyun's pain as he is the only identity to have all of Do-hyun's memories. His first love is Oh-ri-jin. Seo Kang-joon in Cheese in the Trap. Seo Kang-joon as Baek In-ho is a handsome and talented pianist who is adopted into Young's wealthy family by his father. He and his sister came from a difficult background, but he finds it easy to get along with Seol, later developing feelings for her. He and Young were friends as children, although they later developed a bitter rivalry as he believes that Young was responsible for instigating a fight that damaged his hand, ending his dreams of becoming a concert pianist. Kang Hyul in The Best Mistake. Kang Hyul as Ji Hyun Ho, the bad boy student who has some anger issues. He's known around school as being kind of a punk, but is also very popular with the girls. When a misunderstanding makes him confront Kim Hyun-doo, he starts to see her in a different light. She's everything he's not. Smart, quiet, and very sweet. His feelings grow for her and it completely changes him. He even studies hard because he wants to go to the same university as her. Jo In Sung in That Winter, The Wind Blows. Jo In Sung as Oh So, who was abandoned by his mother as a child and raised by Park Jin Sung's family, a notorious gambler in the neighborhood of Cheokdam. He's heartbroken and doesn't care about anybody following the death of his first love. He becomes a con artist who sets sights on a new target, Oh Young, pretending to be her long-lost brother. The Name of Love. Jisoo in The Angry Mom. Jisoo, as the bad boy Go Bok Dong with a lot of baggage, is a total heartbreaker. He's tough and prickly on the outside but has the heart of a kid that only wants to be cared for and is easily moved by Kang Ja's motherly way of doing so that he helplessly falls for. Also, it is so adorable seeing how much he is smitten by Jo Bang Wol. Yo Eun Suk in Mr. Sunshine. Choi Min Young as Gu Dong Mei, a son of a butcher who flees to Japan upon his parents' death and becomes a fearless samurai and member of the Museum Society, which is a part of the Yakuza group. As a teen, he was helped by young Go Eshin and for that, he's grateful and has deep affection for her. Lee Seung-gi in A Korean Odyssey. Lee Seung-gi as Sun O-gong, a bad boy, the kind who parks his sports car like a rock star, trashes meeting rooms and breaks promises. He once made a deal with a little girl who freed him from an enchanted, invisible prison. He said he would go to her rescue if he calls his name, then slyly plucked her memory of his name from her mind. Ji Sung in The Secret Love. Ji Sung as Chebol protagonist Jo Min Hyuk, who has a bad boy attitude, while Kang Ho Jung, who is an innocent man and a tenacious woman. The two will play out a realistic yet brutal love story. So, which of these Korean drama bad boys is your favorite? Please let us know in the comments below. Also, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. See ya in the next video. Ta-da!